French police are questioning top executives of the furniture chain IKEA after allegations that the company illegally used police files to spy on staff and customers. Police searched the company's head office outside Paris 11 days ago. IKEA has said it's cooperating with the inquiry.